35 years ago, I devoted my life to understanding diabetes sufficiently well to come up with better treatments for it, or ideally the cure. And on a night I'll never forget, I heard Dr. Doug Melton at a meeting in Bethesda describing his work with stem cells and his partnership with Dr. Dale Greiner and Lenny Schultz here to use stem cells in a humanized mouse that Dale and Lenny had developed to truly understand diabetes pathogenesis sufficiently well so that a cure could be found. And when I heard that talk, I was sitting in my chair shaking. I was so excited and just determined to be a part of that effort if I possibly could, which is why I came here 12 years ago. And now this JDRF Center with the Jackson Labs, the UMass team, and Dr. Melton and his team at Harvard is the culmination of what's been a 35-year dream for me.
I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes when I was 24 years old and in graduate school. So I've lived with it now for over 20 years. Having a chance to put forward a cure that not only will help me personally, but help every type 1 diabetic now and in the future, I think will be an innovative and just an amazing opportunity here at UMass. This all revolves around a unique population of cells which make insulin. These normally reside in your pancreas, but during type 1 diabetes, those cells are killed by your own immune system. So this idea is to replace those cells with a universal cell product that could be given to everyone. So what we're doing is actually camouflaging those insulin secreting cells that are given back to a wide variety of individuals, and that would help cure their diabetes by providing insulin.